I saw JJ and Coach asked about him coming out the first week, and I thought, is this what you do now? Is this
come on,
a thing?
Man, come on.
Is this the thing? Denzel interrupts
interviews?
Okay. But I knew from kind of the beginning that he was going to be a great talent for us. But we got Isaac moving along, making huge strides, and obviously getting Chen to back us up. So depth is huge. These guys are just going to keep getting better.
So what about a guy like Chris Landry? What is he bringing to?
Chris, I forgot about Chris. As long as he stays healthy, I think he's going to be a great addition for behind Melvin, because obviously Isaac will play more of that end position behind me, but to have a guy that will take some reps off of Melvin, have him fresh out there, and everybody has huge trust in Chris that will go out there and make plays and do what he has to do.
Talked about how when you first came in, maybe some of your pass rush moves didn't work. Was it a matter of just refining them over the years, or have you added?
I think it's timing and speed of the game. Obviously, it's different when you move up a level, but confidence again with your moves when you're out there pass rushing and you're not confident, things aren't going to work very well. But it just takes time.
Is it often that you get your teammates assisting you with your press conferences?
No, just Denzel. He thinks he's funny.
I don't think it's funny.
Yeah, he helped me with my move. I just bought a house down here. So luckily, my dad's still taking care of me. But it's great to see him out here. He's still going to be out here for a couple more days. So, just to spend time with him. Because he's traveling a lot, and obviously.
Have you set some personal goals, statistically wise, sack wise?
I never really set any stats like as goals. I think then you worry about it. You're worrying about getting a sack. If you want to get 15 sacks and you're out there doing your own thing to get sacks, more than likely you're going to hurt the team and not get a sack rather than you just doing your job and you falling into one. I've come to realize when I'm really out there trying to make a play like that, I'll do something wrong, they'll break a run or whatever, but if I stay within myself and the defense, it usually works out for me.
All right, thanks, Jay.
Thank you.
Thank you.